American crime sort of has a different model to it, don't it? Gang crime, right? Look at this gang. They're sort of dead lovely. And the bloke running the gang, he's proper professional, but the hierarchy of the gang, in my view, is badly organised. Like, the leader, very good, very efficient, good sales power, knows what he's doing, knows his kit, knows his equipment. But the second in command of the gang is a bloody blithering idiot, right? Who just comes up with, like, weird catchphrases and that. So listen to the patter of the leader of the gang, but also keep an eye on his sort of sidekick.
This is a madman's gun. Yeah. A double barrel.
Yeah.
Got you in two. A man's man gun.
Oh, I see it.
A man that go kill with this is really mad. It will kill.
This, you better watch out.
Is an M1 carbine. 32 rounds. I can go tap Lewis Park with this. I can kill about 32 people if I hit them all.
Yes, indeed.
This is the same thing. I own two of these.
Just him piping up. Really spent his whole life just behind him. Yeah, you better watch out. The leader, you're really professional, like a QVC presenter. Really, okay, so yeah, we've got that. That's working very well, very useful, right? Really slick and that. But, like, that one is behind him. You just think he's always been about there, just backing him up, like sort of a Barry White singer, sort of like them people in the barrel go, yeah, all right. Okay, come on. Right, look at this. Like, this is a compilation of his frankly unnecessary outbursts.
Yes, indeed. Real bad, my lord. Yes. You better watch out.
You better watch out. Yeah. Look, you're undermining this gang for me. Right, and this is really funny as well, right? Their gang is called the Santana Gang, probably because they live in an area in LA called Santana. But look, what's really funny is they've co-opted the merchandise of the guitarist, Carlos Santana. What? Yeah, we'll use that. Why bother getting our own stuff knocked up? We'll just use Santana stuff. Okay, detective, were there any clues at the scene of the murder? Well, there are plectrums everywhere. It's the Santana Gang. They're at war with the infamous Hank Marvin crew. They're assholes.